Go ahead, guys.
Hey, Jacob, just what's it been like to prepare for a specific opponent, unlike in preseason where you're kind of like working on yourselves a little more? Just a little different experience in terms of preparation for you?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, there's so much going on in preseason, a lot more guys, you know, just trying to get out there and get a feel for everything. So now when you get into game week, you can, you know, dial in on one specific opponent, like you're saying, and, you know, you kind of look at their tendencies, look at this and that, you know, see, identify their key players, you know, get into really specifics of the game plan. So it's nice going in and having, you know, a firmer plan and grasp of what's going on, you know, in the season rather than preseason.
How have you handled this, Jacob? Because in the offseason, it looked like you were locked in to be the backup, number two for sure. But then you went through it. You were going competing against Sam to be the backup. And when Carson was out, now going against Brett to get it. I mean, how's it been for you throughout this process?
It's been good, man. I mean, it's, you know, it's the NFL. There's going to be competition at every position. You know, I think, you know, like I mentioned in camp, and I think that competition brings out, you know, the best in everyone. We got a great QB room with a lot of talented dudes in there. And, you know, I figured, you know, from here on out, there's always going to be someone competing for that same spot I want. So, and we got a great locker room, great group of guys, great coaching staff. So, you know, we'll get it figured out. And for me, it only makes me better. So, I'm happy with where I'm at, and I got a lot of room to continue to grow and improve.
Jacob, what was your, walking off the field Sunday, what were you thinking when you walked off the field? And that happened pretty fast.
Yeah, no, it did happen fast. You know, I mean, we ultimately lost the game. You know, I wish I could have, you know, my feeling was, hey, you know, I wish I could have done more to change that outcome. But, you know, it's one of those experiences that you look back on and you learn from and you grow from. So it was a tough spot, but, you know, I didn't flinch. I went in there and tried to do as best I could. But, you know, obviously wish the outcome was different, but here we are. You know, look at it on tape, learn from it, grow from it, and get ready for next week.
Jacob, do you have a sense yet of what your role might be Sunday? I mean, you're not the only quarterback, obviously, on the roster, but do you have a clear view of what that's going to be, or are you just kind of like going day by day?
Yeah, it's just kind of day by day, you know, letting Coach Reich decide there, you know, just preparing. You know, I think everybody in that room is preparing. You know, we don't know what's going to happen. So leave that decision up to Coach Reich and just prepare like I am the guy.
Were you splitting reps with the starters yesterday, and how difficult is it to prepare for a game if you're not getting all the starter reps?
Yeah, again, you know, just leaving those decisions up to Coach Reich and doing my job and playing my role.
Anyone else? All right.
Well, actually, one last thing. When you do watch Tennessee on tape, what are, like, the two or three main tendencies that pop out at you?
I mean, I think they're a well-coached, you know, football team. You know, they rally to the ball well. They got, you know, good, fast guys in the secondary. They got a stout, you know, D-line and linebackers. They got some experience with those guys, too, so – you know, they're a well coached, fast, physical team. So should be a good matchup. I'm excited to get down there in Nashville.
How different was it Sunday in that situation than preseason? I mean, it's a game, but it's when it's the real thing. What did it feel like? Did it feel different?
Yeah. I mean, I guess. Yeah. I mean, it's a game. It's not preseason. You know, there's more weight to it for sure. But you know, I think every game is an opportunity. And you know, we've come up so close on these, you know, these first two games. And, you know, like I said, you know, there's always things to go back and look on and improve from. So, you know, really just kind of, you know, put those two games in the bag, learn from them, get ready for the Titans this week and just go out there and play our ball.